fight. We'll see fighters from Spain and Lithuania. Blue corner, fighter representing Spain, Boom Lambarki.
He fought before in Lithuania, but it was in the city of Kaunas. Got knocked out by Henrikas Viksaraitis. So he's looking to make a statement and get his career back on track here as far as King of Kings is concerned. His first loss as a professional, his first knockout. How does that affect a guy? Now, sometimes after somebody gets knocked out, they never fight again. Other times, people get knocked out many, many times in their career and keep coming back for more. Looks to me like Lombardi's one of those guys who's going to keep coming back for more. You never know. Sometimes the way the guy looks, the way the guy feels, he's not inside the ring. He's the living heck out of another human.
Ladies and gentlemen, red corner fighter representing Lithuania, Mindaugas Narauskas.
Fight!
waiting for the red corner, 21 years old, official height 179 centimeters, official weight 71 kilograms, his personal record, 13 wins, 1 by knockout, 3 losses, Lithuanian Muay Thai champion, participant and winner of KOK Super Fights, Titanas Gym, Lithuania, Mindaugas Navauskas! Ring representative of Budapest KOK rules, 3 rounds, 3 minutes each.
First of three rounds at KOK 55 in Vilnius, Lithuania. My name is Daniel Austin. Thanks for joining us here on KOKFights.tv or wherever you are watching. Low kicks going in there from the Spaniard, Baum Lombarki. Golden Face, as they call him, in the black gloves. Mindaugas Navauskas of Lithuania in the red gloves. Both guys very evenly matched as far as height and weight and records are concerned. The only difference on paper being that Lombarki is 6 years older than his opponent. Age, though, does not reflect the professional experience a lot of times. Both guys have the same amount of professional fights under their belt. Boy, these guys are nice and careful, and then as soon as they do make contact, they just kind of explode in a flurry of offense from both sides. Solid shots going in there from both competitors. Keep in mind, folks, up next, the big main event, Sergey Maslaboyev and Narodine Ajnow. Navauskas, very popular here in Lithuania, but Maslaboyev is just on another level. Right now, focus on the action in the ring. Navauskas made a very impressive entrance here. See if he can make an equally impressive fight. I think he caught him on the chin on one of those shots. Ooh, he definitely caught him that time with the right hand. Caught him with the right again. That right hook right to the side of the face is really connecting, and now he uncorks a spinning hook kick. Almost chopped his head clean off. Big left now connecting. Navauskas is really starting to find a home now, and again, these huge flurry of offensive strikes from both gentlemen. Shots going in, head kick connected, and a push kick. Tried the spinning kick again, but didn't have the right opportunity for it. Ooh, down goes Lombarki hard. Fell right on his tailbone on the way down, kind of awkwardly against the ropes like that.
Time!
And a big left hand right down the middle to end the round. Navauskas just found a lot more success with his shots. And they were powerful shots, too. So the judges, of course, looking for whoever has the most accumulative damage, whoever scores the most shots, but also looking for who has the most spectacular and most powerful shots.